All right, let's get to it. Don't worry about me. Give me all you've got. Okay, that's enough. Enough. You can stop attacking now. You got some talent there. To be frank, that was pretty unexpected. Me teaching? Well, I guess I have to for the sake of the whole world. I won't pull any punches. Don't blame me if you wind up hurt, though. I'm a pretty great teacher.
Mm. Let's see what you're made of. Moves are a bit rough and slow. But power is That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can. What is this guy? This power!
Give me all you got! Use what I taught you to try to beat me. Unless, I said you should try to beat me, but we're just sparring, all right. I knew you'd do it. Looks like I should start fighting a little more seriously myself. For now. You know, you're a lot better than I was when I started training. I look forward to seeing just how far your potential will carry you.
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Okay, let's get started. Yamcha will be joining us this time. Yamcha and I will run away from you, so use your skills to bring us down. Copy that?
I've heard you're pretty good, but I won't let you get to me that easy.
Got yourself to blame.
Okay, let's get started. Yamcha will be joining us this time. Yamcha and I will run away from you, so use your skills to bring us down. Copy that?
I've heard you're pretty good, but I won't let you catch me that easily.
Got yourself the time to start training. Let's begin. Ready for the next one, I see. Repeat the sequence I'm about to show you. Well, got that? Good. Begin! I'm not in the business of training amateurs. I'm not in the business of training amateurs. Keep trying. I'll be here. Keep trying.
Greetings.
Yourself to blame.
Yep.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately.
Thank you. another bug come to get squashed?
Who are you? You come here to help us? You're a Saiyan like them, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
Forget about the brat then. We have more important work to do.
You say work?
No.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at me.
This is so strong yet familiar.
Must be. It's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait! It's a little long. Along with Goku.
Whoever or what it is, get slowing Goku down, and the others can hold out much longer. Have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
What is this guy? Power.
You want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish, there's nothing better, I tell you. We're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered, we should be friends.
Don't listen to any of that dribble. His heart's a ball of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die. Scott, just like me for some reason. Of course, you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I've done that life. Soon, everyone will kneel before Turtles.
You read me. My partner is currently brought to your location. Turtles is a dangerous opponent.
Bring him down. I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
What is this guy? This power!